Jabriel was leaving his aunt's home where he lives on New Year's, and as he left, he noticed a few officers of the Philly Police Department. Officer Hoover appeared to be following him, so he pulled out his phone to start recording.
I got my camera too. We'll take selfies. Come on, I need your selfie.
Come on, homie.
Look at me and my homie right here.
I'm not your homie, sir.
Look at this guy. Look at me and my homie.
Sir, can you please back up?
What's up?
Can you please back up, sir? I'm asking you politely. Can you please back up?
I'm not asking
you. If I'm not committing a crime or anything in that short...
You're not committing a crime? Who said you're committing a crime? You want to take a picture?
Can you please back up?
I thought you want to take a picture. Oh, you just ran into a hole.
I'm sick. Yeah, because you're scaring me.
How did you rock into a hole?
I don't want to get shot. I'm black.
You're not black.
Please back up. Please back up.
I'm allowed to be here. It's a free country.
All right, me too.
Why are you chasing me around then?
I'm not chasing you around.
Why are you talking
to me? If you move and you follow me.
Do you need my assistance?
No, I do not.
You don't need me for anything?
No.
Why are you still here? Walk away.
You ain't walking away. Why are you following me? Your car is back there. Because I can't. It's a neighborhood. I gotta live down here.
Why do you live down here? You don't live down here.
Okay, let you tell it.
You don't live down here.
Okay, let you tell it.
Boy, you don't live down here.
Let you tell it.
Boy, where are you from?
None of your business.
Where are you from?
No more.
Because you ain't from down here.
Okay.
You ain't from down here.
Okay. Can I get your name and badge number, sir?
It's right there, dog.
Thank you.
You got it?
Yep,
got
thank
it?
You.
You got it?
Mm-hmm. Thank you. Why are you putting a light on my face, sir?
What?
Can you please call
me?
I'm
putting a light on you. It's fair.
I don't got to give you my name.
All right, don't give me your name.
Yeah,
get out of here.
No, you follow me. No, bye. You follow me.
I'll stay here all day.
All right, me too. Excuse me, sir. You're back and you're trying to bump into me.
I'm staying here all day.
All right, me too. I'm not, bro. I'm recording it too, bro. You just doing it.
Well,
what is your reason to doing this?
Standing here?
No, you're following me.
I'm
not walking away.
Walk away.
I start recording.
Watch, you walk away. I'm staying right here.
All
right,
thank you. Thank you, sir. Have a good day. Bye.
Congratulations. You
made it. Bye. Bye.
Look at you.
Bye. 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 Bro, you don't got entry. It's the Fifth Amendment, right? Bye.
Fifth?
It's like winning them.
The Fifth Amendment?
No, it's not the Fifth. It's the Second. I'm wrong.
You're stupid to insult.
All right, bye.
Walk up on me.
I'm not walking up on you. Bye. Now, crossing the street. Bye, dummy.
Jabriel tells Officer Hoover that he is going back to his cousin's house to make his intentions clear. But Officer Hoover seems to be intentionally placing himself in Jabriel's path.
I got family in here. I'm going back to my cousin's house. I feel threatened.
Walk up on me.
I'm not walking up on you.
Like I said.
I'm not walking up on you. I'm crossing the street. And if you cross the street and follow me, then you following behind me. I got family down here. I could walk down here. I got family down here. All right, then do that.
Get that world star out.
This moment I am now recording him just to show that I am not doing anything threatening to him or anything in that neighborhood. I'm not following you. I'm walking to my...
Why are you following me to talk around?
I'm not following you.
We have a problem that needs to be addressed. And until we start having these conversations, right, until the rest of the world start having these conversations, we're always going to have this problem when it comes down to policing.